I'm Alvina from Stage, and I'm here at Taipei for a very special concert. The one and the only famous YouTube star, Sam and her. So, as a fan, how do you feel about that?
I'm very excited!
To my own devices, many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Gray clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing's changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Under control, I'm good at faking it. The ice is getting thin, but I'm the only one who knows. I'm only making it up on the way. Just play it cool and take it day by day. Do what I can, and if they ask me, I say, hey, no big deal, I got it all worked out. I've got a little confession. Please don't think less of me. The chips are in the air. I cross my fingers when they fall and make the best of me. And I get played. Stay on my toes and take it day by day. Hey, do what I can, and if they ask me, I say, ain't no big deal, I got it all worked out. I've got a little confession.
I don't wanna go out, but we're all out of time. concert. It was amazing. I love you guys so much. Care to see you guys again and hope you guys like this video. Bye.
Hi Sam, hi Kurt.
You bring me an amazing night.
And I don't want an ending.
So start again your Asia tour.
Make it up, back to Taiwan.
Hey guys, thanks for all you have done. And being your fans is the lucky thing ever in the world. I love you guys.
And thank you guys so much for coming to here and bring us such an amazing show. And I really hope to see you guys next time. I love you too and keep working.
And baby, if I'm not the one you want, I don't wanna be the one you get, the one you get. No!
It's a very awesome Chinese lesson here.